All right. If Homer Simpson can beat Jeff Hardy tonight in our main event, he will be added to the already epic third match between Undertaker and Jeff Hardy.
It's already supposed to be epic because it'll be inside Hell in a Cell.
But if Homer Simpson is added, it'll be a triple threat Hell in a Cell. And that should be pretty cool.
And
here is Homer Simpson in his Stone Cold Steve Austin attire that some fans wanted me to bring back. So I brought it back, but I gave him denim shorts because nothing beats a good pair of denim. Because Stone Cold did wear denim. There it is, the Homer 316. And Homer 316, this new attire, really coming in handy as, or maybe not. It's a monkey foot by Jeff. Never drop kick to the face. Another schoolboy, but another no count. Jeff Hardy is the alley-oop bomb! But there's Edge! What is Edge doing here? Number one contender for the... Oh wait the executioner! Whose side is Edge on? Nice kick by Jeff Hardy. Another step of Enziguri. That's moonsault. Another moonsault. A third moonsault. Spin around my jaw. Spinning body suplex. Oh, he's hitting him with a sledgehammer. It's another belly to belly. Springfield Splash! One! No! Belly to back! They're both hurting pretty badly. Wait a minute. Oh! Comes Whisper in the Wind! That's gotta be it! One, two, three! Jeff Hardy keeps the title match one-on-one! Jeff Hardy. On a crusade to win back the CME title
from The Undertaker. Can he do it?
Only time will tell. But thank you for joining me for SmackDown. Good night.